Hi, in this video you will learn how you can remove ice from refrigerator. See here, ice are high in my refrigerator. If you want to remove it, you have to simply press this button. Press this button and you have to wait up to 8 hours.
After 8 hours,
wow, ice are removed from freezer, and also it has some ice in this box, and I take it out. So you got to press that switch to release ice from freeze and other parts in your refrigerator. That's all, friends. Bye.